The reason I'm supporting Caesar Mitchell, well, he's a man of his word. We met about 4 months ago when he was at an event and got to ask him questions about him. He said, so what do you do, man? And, you know, where are you located? I said, well, I got a personal training studio, Metropolitan University. And before I said anything else, he kind of stopped. He quickly stopped me and said, are you kidding me? I'm like, nah. How long you been there? I said, about 6-7 months. He said, man, I've been looking for some place to work out, somewhere to train, because I don't really have one right now. I was like, really? Okay, well, we'd love to have you come by and check it out. We exchanged information, sent him a text, and I'm just going to be frankly honest with you. I met a lot of people. I've met people running for office for the past 4 or 5 months. I have shaken hands, asked questions, gave my opinion about what's going on in the community that I work and live in. And what's funny, I've invited all of them to show up. I said, well, come by my studio so you can see exactly what I'm doing. And you can see my plans on what I'm trying to do within the area that I live and work. They said, oh yeah, no problem. Great, great, great. Caesar Mitchell is the only one that actually took the initiative to come by and ask questions before we did anything else. And here's the funny part. I didn't want to talk. I wanted to go straight to training because you're coming here to work and you're going to put some work in while you're here. We can talk afterwards about, you know, some things that I'm trying to do because what I do is very important to me because I'm trying to change the mindset of the people in our communities. And we got to working, and he didn't quit. He didn't really want to quit. And pretty much no matter what I threw at him, he did it. Now, he might have not done it right, and he may not have done it clean, but he put the work in. And the reason that, again, why I'm supporting Caesar Mitchell, one, he's a man of his word, and two, he works. That means if he tell me, Moses, this is what I'm going to do, this is what we're going to do in the community, this is what we're going to do in the city, then I believe him. Because of the fact that at 5 a.m., he was banging at the door saying, yo, I'm here, I'm ready, let's go. That's what you need to support. You need to support a man that's going to support your community. You need a man that's going to do what he said what he's going to do. And when he told me he was coming, I did not believe him because I don't believe people when they say, I want to come work out until they actually show up. And when they show up, that's how I know you somebody that's going to get the job done. I suggest you vote for Caesar Mitchell.